And here I am, back again with Worthless Patterns. Worthless patterns, don't you know? I say, make up your own patterns. And if somebody says D, just remember, that's typically this finger. And then where your fourth goes, you're right locked in. And that was my one little minute interlude thingamajigabob. Oh, yeah.